dye my hair black.
Actually, when Sheila and I met, just like Graydon and Laura, I had
blue hair.
Blue hair.
You were really bad at Elvis impersonator.
There was no real reason.
No. We were in high school, and I was in grade 9 when I met Amanda. We were in our band class, and she was 2 years older. Still is. I like to remind her, 2 years older. And that's a big deal in high school. That's like, it's a canyon apart. But we kind of bonded over our love of the Beatles. I guess you could tell from that last song. I love the Beatles so much. When I was in grade 8, I went to my first, it was a Halloween dance, and it was a boy-girl dance, and I never danced with a boy. And I'd grown up, the only dancing I'd ever done was Irish dancing, where you don't move 99% of your body. So I was kind of ill-prepared. And I was also kind of a sheltered child, so we watched a lot of like period piece Jane Austen movies where people just, it's like fancy English line dancing. So I was not, you know, when Usher hit the speakers, I didn't know what to do. Anyways, I was terrified. I was gonna dance with a boy and I was really terrified, so I put all my energy into my Halloween costume. And I dressed as my hero at the time, still my hero, Sir Paul McCartney. And no boys wanted to dance with Paul McCartney that night. So, I'm still pretty bitter. We actually just found out we have a fan in Cleveland who works at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and he emailed us and said, like, McCartney's going to, he's going to be playing in Cleveland in August. And the subject line was 2 tickets. And I'm like, yes! So I think I have to name my firstborn after this fan, but that's cool. That's cool, right?
Totally appropriate.
I've just seen a face I can't forget, the time or place, and we just met. He's just the boy for me, and I want all the world to see we met.
Forget to see the face.